Okay, again. I'm white. D4. C6. Okay, let's go to the Karokan. Feeling good so far. Actually, bishop d3 was not a good spot for the bishop, but I can't complain. f5? Okay. I'm threatening bishop takes f5. It's not so easy for him to address the threat. Ah, castles. I missed it. Okay. Okay, let's develop. Queen d2 next, maybe bishop h6. People ask questions in the chat, but it's not a Q&A stream if it wasn't clear. Okay. Bishop g5, let's calculate. Bishop g5, queen g6, knight h4, queen h5, bishop e2. I think his queen is trapped. Okay. I don't see what he can do about it. I don't see how he can save the queen, but if he doesn't resign, I'm not sure I will keep track of all the pieces. So let's try to see if I recall. These are my pieces. These are his pieces. Pawns. Okay, he resigned. Nice. All right. I'm so challenged, pumped up for this tournament, only losing 7 rating points. My goal is to stay above 2500 until the end.